Ella Eastin, the senior from Stanford, is going to win the women's 500 free in a final time of 4:32.89.
Going into the final lap, what was going through your mind?
I was thinking about how it was the last 500 free I'll ever have to swim, and so I was just trying to go as fast as I can to put my hand on the wall for my team.